Hello, my name is Andrei. I'm rigging Pipeline Didi. In this tutorial, I will show you how to create soft IK setup only with Maya nodes. Red leg is without soft IK, gray leg is with soft IK. From the side view, we can see how different they behaving when they are stretched. Setup based on math. In tutorial, I will not explain how math is working, but even you are not strong with math, you will be able to follow my steps and recreate full setup.